actually got involved with sustainability. It's always been part of my life. I grew up in a city that, in Claremont, California, that we always talked about it early on. And I thought, no matter what we do with touring, we're going to leave a footprint, but let's leave it a little smaller.
Hi, my name is Sierra Lyman, and I run the nonprofits on the Vans Warped Tour. So my vision for the future is that we save our planet. I definitely think that we are going a bit downhill and that people don't take their own personal responsibility for the well-being of our Earth. And I really think that it is up to the individual to make the change instead of relying on someone else to make the change.
It's hard to connect with the oceans because it's an ambiguous topic. It's a huge topic. And I think people feel very disempowered because of the nature and the scope of the oceans on our planet. And so kind of our aim is to inspire individual behavioral change. And people need to know that their behavior, and by making one small change every single day, will impact the planet, will help the oceans. And we need to empower people to know that they can be part of the climate change movement of helping our oceans.
Generation Project came together. It was just like an idea, and I said, let's get a studio in Nashville, and we just had a bunch of artists go down there, and everyone signed up. I think the commitment, and I think they were getting people even on the last day that ran down and did it, and it came out to be a great song.
Where there's nowhere left to go.